आरे फॉरेस्ट ट्री कटिंग केस इज कंसर्न, सुप्रीम कोर्ट रिब्यूक्स महाराष्ट्र मेट्रो रेल कॉर्पोरेशन, एससी वॉर्न्स मेट्रो रेल कॉर्पोरेशन ओवर कटिंग ऑफ ट्रीज, एमएमआरसी टू डिपॉजिट फाइन ऑफ 10 लाख रुपीज, सुप्रीम कोर्ट आस्क आईआईटी बॉम्बे टू सुपरवाइज एफॉरेस्टेशन वर्क एंड सबमिट द रिपोर्ट इन 3 वीक्स टाइम. Well, that is the big breaking news that we're getting you at this point in time. My colleague Ashweta is joining me live right now to get us more details. Ashweta, what we're given to understand is that the Supreme Court has rebuked the Maharashtra Metro Rail Corporation and has warned Metro Rail Corporation over cutting of trees. Take us through the details and put it into perspective as to what exactly has the Supreme Court pulled up the corporation for.
Well, absolutely. Here we understand that the Supreme Court has pulled up the MMRCL, that's Mumbai Metro Rail Corporation Limited, over the fact that they have allegedly overreached the court's order. Now, this is important to understand. There were a slew of petitions which were filed not only in the Bombay High Court but also in the Apex Court, and here absorbing some stringent facts. Now, CGI along with Justice Narasimha, they have made some important facts to be furnished here. Firstly, yes, indeed, they have rebuked MMRCL over the fact that they have overreached the court's decision and have left them with the fine of rupees 10 lakhs, which the MMRCL has to deposit with the forest conservator. Along with this, the forest department has to ensure that the afforestation is taking place. Now, as we understand that, it's also been said by MMRCL that they will be giving more, planting more trees. In fact, near about 3,000 trees, taking down to the crux of the entire important hearing which took place in the Apex Court. Firstly, MMRCL has to pay 10 lakhs rupees as fine. Secondly, they can go ahead and they can chop down 177 trees.
Right.
This was moved by the MMRCL for the project. And with this line, it was also observed that because it is a major
yes.
project, this cannot stand still. This is why the decision has given. But yes, MMRCL landing into suit where SC has said that they should pay fine and do not overreach court's decision again.